it's very different from a lot of the metal that we hear. A lot of the metal that we hear, as you know, has a lot of satanic references to it. I mean, even in the videos, they're there. It's blatant. It's okay. I mean, that's what they're into. Now, you don't seem to be into that in the same way. You're into the stories, but you seem to find the good rather than the bad in the end.
Well, I've always said that, again, I'm not a crusader, and I'm not trying to teach anyone a lesson. All I'm doing is I'm showing paths. I'm showing this road and that road and this road and that road. These are the roads you can take. Mm-hmm. And for me, it's to tell you that perhaps this is the wrong road for you to take. From my own experience, I think maybe you should go to the right instead of to the left. But it's your choice. It's your decision. I'm not a dictator. I'm just a person like everyone else. And if I can give the benefit of my experience, that's what it's all about. And stories are important. I'm a storyteller.
You're late.